The problem really is the mental attitude. And we humans can sniff that shit. We can sniff it. It takes a rare and brilliant psychopath to kind of look you in the eye and lie to you without you like sniffing that little agenda. We're pretty sensitive to it. And women are really sensitive to it, particularly around men and sex. Why? Because there are so many men trying to have sex with them all the time by like getting them to have sex. And I'm telling you that you've got to clear your internals on this. You really got to get it straight, man. You got to get this straight, because if you don't get it straight inside, women will smell it on you. And when you can change, when you can do that internal jujitsu from I'm trying to get her to have sex with me to, hey, she and I could really have fun together having sex. You could really enroll her in that idea. And it's a totally different way of thinking that results in a different set of actions, and those actions come out with a different emotional vibe, right? They're energetically different. We can feel the difference as sensitive human animals. When you get this straight, the rest is easy. Because here's the truth. The most natural thing in the world for a woman is to say yes to sex. The most natural thing in the world. If you are showing up in a way that's not sneaky, like you're not trying to be like, hey, yeah, I'm just an innocent guy, and then like spring sex on her, but like, you know, you're clear. I said to somebody once, you know, he said, you know, what do you mean I should be clear with my masculine desire? Should I just walk up and say, hey, wanna fuck? No, of course not. But it's not a bad idea to say hello while inside kind of thinking, yeah, you know, this could be fun. Let's dance. You know, thinking about your sexuality, and that's kind of the subtext of the conversations that you want to get to know her, you want to play with her, you want to have fun with her. And that fun is, in your mind, would be best if it included sex. When you're in that mental state, then you have the possibility of inviting her into your world of play. And it doesn't take social status, and it doesn't take, you know, trickery, and it doesn't take messing with her self-esteem, and it doesn't take convincing her of something, and it doesn't take being a tough alpha male. It doesn't take any of that shit. For guys out there who are trying to get women to have sex with you, change your attitude, you'll get a lot of sex. Get the sex, but don't try and, you know, get somebody to do something. It's not the guy you want to be. It's not the man she wants to be with. So fix it. It's AlexWithAlexAlman.com. Don't forget to subscribe, because you're going to want more stuff like this. I got more. And I'm going to give you more detail, and I'm going to talk more about it, and you're going to want that stuff. And the easiest way to get it is either to subscribe on the website and you get the newsletter, this plus a bunch of other stuff, and or go ahead and subscribe to this YouTube channel, because that results in a lot of good things for me, and then you and I will have a fair exchange of value in giving you these good tips, and you helping me out by making me look cool by having a lot of subscribers. All right, guys, talk to you soon.